TryAdaptLearn. In this video, we will try to glue a PVC pipe with PVC cement. If you haven't already subscribed, don't forget to subscribe now for more videos including DIY, maintenance, projects, and yard work. Please keep in mind that this is a video documenting how I did it and it is not a how-to video. As seen, the 90-degree PVC pipe for these two pipes was broken, causing water to leak. This was the view after shutting off the water. The piece of the fitting was nowhere to be found. You'll notice the fitting broke in two locations at the end of the pipe and adhesive. This outer measurement includes the fitting. The pipe measurement is the internal diameter seen with the dried adhesive. So although the total diameter is close to 1 5/8 inch, the pipe is 1 inch. The last and only time I remember doing this, I used a hacksaw to cut the pipe. Since the pipe was initially long, I used a miter saw this time. The first cut was on an angle because of the other items on the bench, so I ended up cutting the pieces multiple times. The last time I remember doing this, I used blue-colored PVC cement. For this fitting, I am trying a clear-color, heavy-duty PVC cement. Before gluing or adhering the pieces, they were put together as a dry fit. I then applied the PVC cement with a brush around the outer edge of the pipe. With the PVC cement on the pipe, I pushed the pipe into the 90-degree fitting. More PVC cement was added to the exposed pipe. The coupler was then added to the pipe with the PVC cement. I then used a marker and carpenter's pencil to estimate the maximum length inside the coupler that the pipe could be inserted. These marks would be guidelines. I will need to cut the section with the remainder of the broken fitting off. This will shorten the length of the pipes. I'm using the extra pipe and couplers to allow the new assembly to fit into the old pipe. As seen, the first thing I did was extend the marks so they could be used as guidelines on where to cut the old pipe. Once I made the marks, I used the ratcheting PVC hand cutting tool. After the pipe was cut, I dry fit the assembly with the 90-degree fitting and couplers. I apologize for the camera angles. I was unaware how much the tripod was moving while I was working. It was a tight fit, but again I took it off. Once off, I then applied the PVC cement to the old pipe and installed the assembly. The instructions on the PVC cement say it may take minutes to set, but it will take a minimum of 2 hours to cure. Since the camera was off, here's another view of the assembly in place. As a follow-up, I continued to clear the root below the pipe. This is because while thinking about it, the root directly below the pipe could have pushed up on the pipe over time and snapped the fitting. As I make new videos, I want to share them with you, so subscribe now. Also comment, like, and check out some of the other content on our channel.